Hey guys, Logan5150 here, and in this video, we'll be playing LEGO Worlds. So, yeah, there's a first person mode. It's not really called first person, you just zoom in. I've heard you like to build things. Try this.
This character wants you to build a structure for them. You can fulfill their requirements by building something basic. But really, they'd like something magnificent. Something they can show off to their friends. Something they can have parties in. Something... Oh, you get the idea.
I'll just build them a doorway. Okay, he's a troublemaker. So, what? guess it's not going to be equal. Yeah, you need equal. Looking good, buddy. That's more than fine for me. If you are finished. Yep. Guys, okay, so if you need a straight house, don't hire me, 'cause I did a horrible job on keeping this straight. Yeah. I lost my food to some pirate. Oh, the pirates. I will trade you this cut glass for some food. Oh, you look pretty unbeatable. Have almost. Oh yeah, I've already read that, but like, where do I get these things? You have a gold brick. I'm taking that from you. Wait. Is Twak there? So now I want to go back to my rocket ship. All the way over there. Okay, so here it is. Look at these in. Okay, and we're back.
He's getting spanked.
Who?
You. You're getting spanked. I'm a dumbass, I don't care.
That is a good thing.
Yeah, you're getting spanked, that's good. I think it's good too. You deserve a little spanking. Just
Okay, where am I going? This is all weird.
No more back.
Okay, so.
I don't care about your dumb ass.
Guys? Guys?
You mean guys? Are you making a dumb YouTube video?
No, I'm just reading. Publishing breaks.
Problem sheep.
Haven't seen repair collection in remote almost. Put in goodness in chests.
Yes.
Eating my 5-day yes, my
gifted. Why are you laughing? You didn't see what I was seeing. No, it's pretty
see,
cool.
Obviously, I can't read. Not good.
Logan, you can't read.
Well, I'm not good at reading. Hey, a good quick. I wish more animals would come to visit me. You need 10 pigs. That's weird. No! No! Get me out of this spaceship. Stop. It's too. Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
So I need to spawn in pigs. 10 of them. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Spawning in invisible pigs. That's okay. It's fine. So you have too much pigs. She's having a party with 10 pigs. She asked me for 10 pigs. I give her 10 pigs. She parties with them for 5 seconds and then walks away. You there, it appears I have misplaced my trusty bow. I don't suppose you've seen it. Well, where's the last place you put it? Why is it in every game, like, when people like talk,
you're
they
bad.
Mumble.
Why isn't every game open that you're terrible?
A squirrel. A squirrel. I can't discover the squirrel. Gray squirrel. Cannot discover yet.
Okay, bye, Logan.
No.
Ah, bye, Logan.
Why? There we go. Found my way up. I go bury myself in this chest. Paintball gun. Pew 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 pew. It works. It actually paints. Pew pew pew.
pew 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 pew. Pew pew. Pew 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 pew. What? Oh yeah. Pew pew pew. Pew 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 pew. Pew. Pew pew. Pew.
Discovery type unlocked. You've discovered your first character. Characters can be unlocked when you've done a quest for them. Once unlocked and purchased, you can place them in the world.
I spawned a whole bunch of Miis. Yellow.
Okay.
Yeah.
The view above the humpy must be wonderful. Build me a tree house so I might enjoy this. Was that a... Okay. Yep. I think a little gardening is
the objects that you need for this quest are definitely nearby. Have a good look for them. Look high. Look low. Look medium. They're usually hiding in plain sight.
Right. inventory. I wish more animals would come to visit me. Thank you. Where would I find nuts? Nuts and a chili. Okay, so thank you.
Okay, looking good. Okay, looking good.
Okay.
Thank you.
Here. I wish more animals would come to visit me. Animals will come to visit you. You will get butterflies. 7 of them. You are very easy to help. Thank you for the bread. My tree must be important. Whatever. Cover the roots with blue paint to protect it away evil that must be lurking here. So what kind of blue do you want? Thank you. What?